It's just a year ago today I married Mary Ann. And here I am at 35, an old and feeble man. For she makes me life a misery, me nerves are gone to bits. And I'm going round in circles like a dog that has the fits. For she nags me in the morning, she nags me all the day. She criticises all I do and everything I say. The other night we had a fight, she hit me with a pan. Well, the curse ablazes on the day I married Mary Ann. She wakes me in the morning and she says, get out of bed. You lazy ugly so-and-so, you look like something dead. Get out of bed and go to work and get a job somehow. For I've never had to work before and I'm not starting now. I draw the home assistant and although the times are dear, it keeps me in tobacco and a few old pints of beer. And if Mary Ann wants money for to buy herself a dress, she can bloody well go out and start to work for it herself. And just to aggravate her, sure I stay in bed all day. I rise up in the evening time to make myself some tea. And then I'll wander down the town to get myself a jar. And it's often after closing time before I leave the bar. And when I stagger home again, she's waiting for me there, with fire raging in her eyes and colours in her hair. And in her hand a poker, sure should frighten any man. Oh, the greatest curse that ever lived is that old Mary Ann. She's over 6 foot tall, me boys, and her weight is 20 stone. And when we have a fight, sure I can barely hold me own. She's as strong as any blacksmith, sure she should have been a man. Or you'd need police protection for to live with Mary Ann. She says I'm good for nothing, either in or out of bed. She says I'm not a man at all and wishes I were dead. She tells me I'm a drunken scut, I think I'll have to leave. For if this goes on much longer, sure I'll soon be in me grave. I'll just head up for London, boys, and leave her to herself. It means I'll have to leave me home, but sure that can't be helped. For you might as well be living with the divil and his clan as to try to share the same abode with that old Mary Ann. And now me boys take warning, stay single while you may. For if you wed, you'll be a slave until your dying day. That angel with the lovely face and smile so warm and grand, oh, she's probably a divil too, like my old Mary Ann. Oh, she's probably a divil too, like my old Mary Ann. Hey!